I'm sorry for stopping by so late.
Please come in.
Elizabeth, you've always maintained that love is worth fighting for. And that includes when it needs defending.
Lucas, come in.
Allow me to finish. Please. I appreciate your telling me that you took Nathan aside to assure him he wasn't to blame for Jack's death. But I have to admit, I witnessed the discussion. I also noticed his horse here the other day. And while I'm not resentful from what I've seen and from what you've told me, I believe that you and Nathan still love is not just an emotion. It's also an act of will. It can't be demanded, can't be forced. I want you to find your true love. And in order to do that, I need to set you free. Thank you.